Hey everyone! So everyone is having exams these days. But who likes to study, right? Doesn't matter how many cups of coffee you drink. You just don't want to study when you don't want to study. So I am here with a good idea to kind of help you concentrate on studying and make studying fun. You need to pack up your books and bring your nail art supplies in. We are going to try to do this fun nail art tutorial, which is super duper simple, but it's so fun that studying gets fun. Yeah. So for this, I am taking this ice blue colored nail polish called Blueberry Ice. Then a lavender color called Blackberry Pop. And the color called Macbeth, which is a hot pink from Faces Cosmetics. You will need a top coat to seal all your hard work in, some nail polish remover, a little dotting tool which I'll teach you how to make, and lots of cotton balls to clean up the messes we make along the way. So let's begin. This is the result which we are going to get. It's very fun, so summery and so happy. It is definitely going to turn your attention from the boring study and make it fun. So first I'm using this lavender color and I'm just applying this on half of my nail. I'm making it in a diagonal way on some nails, just painting half the nail on some. This is a very free nail art tutorial. You can just do whatever you feel like. So I'm just painting this diagonally and vertically, just half my nail. Then I'm going in on the empty spaces with another color, which is pink. So this is what my nails look like right now. You can see there are some empty spaces, some filled one. It's half done, so let's complete this. I'm taking the third color, which is the blue, and filling in the empty spaces. Now, I would really suggest that you do the dark color in the very end, because if you made any mistakes in the previous colors, you can just go over it and make a clean line this time. I would really say if you're a beginner, make sure to do straight, simple lines. Don't go overboard. Try the simple ones first, because then you will feel that it's easy, because that's how the human mind works, doesn't it? It does with me. Is what the complete base looks like. You can put a glitter nail polish on it and do it, or maybe just leave it as it is, or you can continue and do as I'm doing. I'm going to make a dotting tool now, for which you will need these thumb pins. You can easily get them at any stationery store, or simply just go to your nearest bank and steal some. You know, whatever works for you. Then you will need an eraser like this. This is a dirty old eraser which I've found. You don't need to go fancy with this. So first you need to pick a nail color which you want to dot with. I'm choosing pink. You want to stick the pin into the eraser and bam, you have your dotting tool. Just make sure you don't poke the pin out from the other side or else it'll poke you, but that is how easy your DIY dotting tool looks like. You want to take a little product from the nail polish and then just dot away. With my experience, it made 3 dots with 1 dip in the nail polish, so yeah. Ta-da! Now I'm just gonna high speed this process and dot away on my nails. You can do this with 1 color, 2 color, 3 color. I just did with 1. You can do whatever you want. Go crazy with the colors. It's a free world. Now once I'm done with this dotting stuff, you know, if you dot for a little while, you will realize that it does not make that good dots anymore. Maybe it is full with the nail polish, so you can just put some nail polish remover on the cotton ball which you already kept handy and just clean your dotting tool on it like you would a snooker stick. You know how they sharpen it? It's really weird to me, but you can just clean it like that and the tool is good as new. this is what the finished product should look like. You must have more fun while studying now because it's such a fun tutorial. I'm sure you are going to have more fun reading stuff now because of your nails, more fun while writing stuff because of your nails, maybe more fun while even reading with your nails. And definitely more fun when you're looking at your phone in front of everyone because your nails are gonna look really pretty and nice and summery. So yeah, this is my nice tutorial to help you lift up your mood in your exam time. I wish you all the very best in your exams. Do well and I love you all. Subscribe for more videos and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.